Hi everyone, welcome to today's episode of Get It Right. This is the show where we see how much our contestants know about this month's Advanced Magazine articles. So let's meet them.
Hello everyone, I'm Adrian and I'm a life coach.
And I'm Emma and I'm studying psychology at the university.
Well, that's great. These questions today are taken from our lifestyle article called Using Your Downtime Wisely. So let's begin. Which word or phrase has the following definition? The idea that a person has the ability to know what's right and wrong and to make decisions based on that ability.
Is the word principles?
No, but that is very close.
Is it the noun moral compass?
Yes, Adrian, that is correct. Okay, on day two of this article, we hear from Rachel Macy Stafford, who says she hit a point a few years ago when her life felt like it was spinning out of control, which prompted her to ask herself some questions. What does the phrase spin out of control mean?
It means activities or events are changing very quickly and in an uncontrolled way.
Well done, Emma. That is correct. Now, we are at a tie, so let's see who can answer this last question correctly. What is Shimmy Kung's answer to patients that tell her they don't have time to build rest into their lives?
Oh, she tells them, then you're too busy for optimal health, too busy to be brilliant, to be the best athlete, to be the best CEO, writer, homemaker, whatever it is you're trying to achieve.
Are you done?
Not yet. Because you need rest to do all of those things.
That is right, Adrian. Wow, and that makes you the winner of today's episode. Viewers, did you get the answers right too? We hope so. Until then, keep reading advanced articles to increase your English vocabulary. And join us next time here on
Get It Right.